Boy, that snow ghost sure gets around. Tracks end at the edge of this chasm.
Well, if he tried to walk across, the first step is a doozy.
The snow ghost!
And he can fly! Duck!
There he goes! Flying across the sky! He disappeared behind those trees.
And that's where we're going. Come on!
Take the left fork. The right is a dead end.
I don't know, Velm. That left fork seems pretty dead, too.
The old mystery machine is a little banged up down there. We'll need to make some repairs.
What's that?
That terrifying mansion looks warm and inviting.
Does anybody else think it's strange to find a huge mansion up here in the middle of nowhere?
At least the lights are on.
Good enough for me.
Like I can't see a thing, Scoob. How about lighting one of those candles? Yoinks! Like that snow candle! It's a stick of dynamite!
Dynamite! Yeah.
We made it, Scoob! We're alive! Whatever you're doing, Scoob, like, do it faster!
Ta-da!
Like, far out! Come on, Scoob! Like, let's shred this mountain before it shreds us! Way to go, Scoob! Way to go! Like, who knew you were such a hot dog?
Scooby Dooby Go!
Backseat border, but like, what happens when we run out of mountain?
Zoinks! That creep never gives up! Scooby, this is no time to be a backseat driver. Hurry, turn left, turn right. He's right behind us. Now he's in front of us. Head for the ice, Scooby!
Ice? Ice!
Dan? Dan? Jer! Danger! Danger, thin ice! Wouldn't you know it? We're frozen like a couple of sickles. But at least we're safe from that creepy snow ghost.
I'm freezing my paws off.
Well, hello there. You young folks come on in out of that cold. Welcome to the Burlington Library. We're always open to receive guests. Glad you all found us.
We're glad we found you too, sir. Our van sure could use some repairs.
We were wondering if we could spend the night.
You could stay here for the rest of your lives.
Why couldn't we break down where the dude who runs the joint didn't act like he wanted to eat our livers?
Shaggy, we're guests, remember?
Guests? We're what's for dinner?
Here they come!
It's Shaggy and Scooby! Ugh, they're headed right for the trap!
Man, Scoob, that was one epic ride.
Yeah, epic.